It's cat time.
Oh!
And Vextifer gifting 10 new cats. Jay Cortez, Bangarani, Cranker, Lord Albin, Neon Manly, Dark Knight. Vex, that was very nice of you to do. It was very nice of you to do 10 new cats. We're not Bruce's Gooses today. We're Bruce's cats. I'm playing it on PC. That's on PC and PlayStation. I'm playing it with mouse and keyboard. Get it? Mouse and keyboard. But I may have to switch to controller if it becomes a little weird. Oh, stop it already? Already? This is... Already? It's the cutest game in the world? Come on now. What about you? What do you do? Oh, man. This is what, I mean, this might be the whole video game. I'm not even sure. Oh, they love each other? They do. They love each other. Can I make that jump? I mean, cats land on their feet. Curl up like that, a little ball. Put their little tail around themselves to keep warm. Thanks again, Vex. Thank you again. I love when they do that. When our dog does that, we call her Donut. She turns into a little donut.
Wake up, samurai. We got a city to burn.
Oh, you're awake. We have things to push off tables. What's my favorite fictional cat in history? I have no idea. Aslan. Catwoman. Oh, Kitsune, don't remind me about Rum Tug Tugger. Who's Aslan? What are you talking about? You don't know who Aslan is? Go get cultured. Nickelback. I'm just kidding around Nickelback. They're from, they're the lion from Lion, Witch, and the Wardrobe. Okay. Now we're talking. Cats can make amazing jumps. So I expect to see that in this video game. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, okay. All right. Yum. Okay. Yummy. No, I go first. I'm the leader.
pigeons. I love pigeons. I'm a cat and I love pigeons for sure.
I don't actually know like what kind of... Oh, I don't know what kind of stuff I can find in this game. So I'm just sort of looking around, doing a little exploring here and there. Is there a meow button? And I'm pressing it 1,000 times right now. Meow. 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 That's other cats meowing at me. See, that's me. That was me. I think if I meow, they meow back sometimes. Hold space. Alright. Oh, I'm so good at that. Man, to be a cat, huh? To be a cat. I don't think there's a multiplayer mode. I'm pretty sure this is all single player. I could be wrong. If anybody's cats are watching at home, they're going to be so confused. So, so confused. There's got to be something down here in the bushes, right? Like I said, still not sure what I'm looking for. Just sort of running around for fun, but... Oh! Ooh. Very nice. Man, how are they so good at this? Oh, they have such amazing balance. Yeah, it is really pretty. Really, really pretty. No, 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 cat. No, cat. No. My friends. I hope there's water down there. Oh. If I have to stare at injured animals too much in this game, I'm going to be very upset. I'm going to be very, very upset. But don't worry, the cat's all right. We're good. Everything, he's hurt. We're going to have to like eat some health or something, but... Oh no! I passed out! I have to get a stim pack. Don't worry. Our hero will be okay. Stupid. Our hero will be all right. Baby Rose. Okay, Baby Rose. Thanks for popping in. That's true. I still have 8 more lives. Okay, I'm still hurt. Unfortunately, licking the limbs probably not gonna... Oh, wait. No, it fixed it. It fixed it. I'm just a little slow now. Yeah, Far Cry healing. You pour some water on it and you're good. Ew, what are you? What the hell were those? I don't like that at all. What was that? Do I need some cat heels? I need some cat heels. I am enjoying the cat sim. Thank you very much. Yes. Look at those are robots. Well, not that. The little guys. This is definitely a robot. As a cat, can I help you? What a jump! Can I jump up there? No. This looks like something I could do, but maybe not. Why would it let me over here? Oh. Oh, cat hugs do make everything easier. It's true. I picked up a little bucket. How did I know to pick that up? Oh. When do you sleep for 20 hours a day in this? Fixed. I'm a fucking genius pussy. Abby! What's up, Abby? Thank you, Abby, for coming back. Abby always being amazing here. Am I just fucking with shit? I'm just fucking with shit right now. Feel bad. Are there going to be consequences to my actions here? What's down there? What's down there? Why am I doing that? Ha! Be cat, do crimes. Oh, sorry. We're causing a lot of problems over here. Wait, what am I doing? Am I kneading? Oh, I'm kneading. Oh, making bread. Making bread. I love to do it. Oh. Does that mean you're gonna go to sleep though? Oh boy, I'm scratching up the carpet. I'm sorry. Sorry. Sorry about that. I'm very sorry. Could help a little bit. from my my messed up limb. What is that accomplishing? Nothing. You're a cat. You don't accomplish anything. You have no responsibilities. You can do whatever you want. Can you imagine? The freedom to be a cat? Stay away from me. Don't forget to randomly run around everywhere for 10 minutes. See? This is what I do as a cat. Just fuck with shit. Just fuck with shit and meow. Dunald, I'm trying to hit meow as much as I can. Oh. Usually I hit meow when I'm curious. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh. Okay. Can't go over there because of the barbed wire. Need a Cat 5 cable to connect. Nice, Pius. Way to go. Man, I love the cat puns today, guys. You guys are on it. Get him, cat. You can fight him. You can fight him, cat. You're the best. Oh, ow. Stay away from me. Get off me. I don't like this. Ah! It's the flood. No! Ugh. Stay away. Oh, I got a lich. Taking a look. Like it's like press left alt to meow. Oh wait, is this more stuff to knock over? Yes. Man, I love knocking shit over. What? Oh shit! Rocketed that up. sorry. I'm a cat after all. Can I make this jump? Oh, there we go. I got a little chatty achievement for meowing 1,000 times. Nice. Is this Stranger Things? Nice. Way to go. Way to go. Hold on, chat, hold on. There we go. Oh, wait, hold on. I see something else to knock over. There we go. Can't knock over the other stuff, but... Let me down. Oh, more pots. How many pots can I knock over? Hopefully all of them. Come on. That's fine. I wanted it to go off the longer one, but hey, whatever. Take what I can get. Wait a minute. Wait a second. Wait a minute. How am I supposed to get that ball into the hoop? How do you think I can get that ball in the hoop? There's no way, right? I just have to, like, glitch it with some weird physics. I don't think I can. I don't think I tried to put myself through the hoop and it wouldn't let me jump. I wanted for sure to do it, but yeah, see, it puts me down there. Oh, that's cool, Coop. Oh, knock stuff over. Yes. 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 Why do cats do that? Have we as scientists discovered why cats knock shit over? Is it just for fun? Are they just fucking with us? Is that it? Is that all they're doing? Clear clutter off counters? What are they? The maid? Hey, Daddy Monkey. Daddy, thanks for coming back, Daddy. You can save the game by throwing up in a bathtub? Man, I wish my pet would throw up in a bathtub. That's the easiest place to clean it. Be amazing. My dog throws up on the carpet. Whoa! I can't jump up there. That feels so good every time. Knock it over. There we go. Oh, geez. I'm okay. I'm all right. Always land on our feet. Always land on our feet. We're good. Knock the stuff over? No. Is there a story so far? You've seen what I've seen. It looks like we've discovered a robot that was dying. We've made it into Dead City. Can't make that jump. That's about it. That's all we've got so far. It is only 25 minutes in, so I would assume part of the game is going to be the mystery we uncover. Some robots chased us that looked like the Flood, but they were robots. But that's all we've got. Also, we're playing with our friends. We were having a great day. And we didn't make a jump, and then we fell and hurt ourselves, and now we're stuck here trying to get out. So I think presumably we're just trying to get back to our friends. We were having a beautiful day. Oh, Nakshadam. Can I sneak in here? I'm a cat. Of course I can. I need a bucket. Oh, I got lucky. Just like a normal cat. Just like a normal cat, I got lucky. Okay. Is that fish? Oh my gosh. Give me some fish. Give me some fish. Wait, hold on. I gotta do a little kneading. This is part of my job. This is part of my job, everyone. I gotta do a little kneading. This is what you do as a cat. This is the only thing you have to do is knead. And if I don't knead, I don't get paid. Body required for download. Okay, body required. Enter the door, turn on, find a body. Okay. This is literally what happens with cats. They just get lucky. They just like to feel the keys under their toes. Absolutely, they do. Science 100. So, let's plug this in. Oh. This is adorable. This is absolutely adorable. This game is cool. It's real fun. Like, this is real fun. It's not like really complicated or anything so far. Okay, we gotta be looking for one more of those. There it is. Whoop, sorry about your hard drive. That's my celebratory meow. Can I pick this up? Looks like a little head. What am I holding? I need it for here? Okay, there we go. I don't know if I get a sidekick. That'd be awesome. Ryan, that sounds like a good theory. Oh no. B12, you got it. Okay. Now I'm following this robot to get out. To get out of Dead City. Where'd you go? Did you fly away already? Oh, thank you. That's very nice of you. Oh, all right. Oh. That's so sweet. What a sweet little guy. What a sweet little guy. Oh, he's a little too heavy. He's a little too heavy. Get used to it. Alright, so there's my inventory. I have some little memories here. Okay, good. I'm already feeling better. I'm already feeling better here. Are there collectibles I can get? Cat collectibles? Can I just knock shit over? Yes. Yes, I can. Oh, there's the code. 3748. Got it. And I got to knock over a paint can. Best day ever. Oh. I wonder if they really did motion capture on a cat. I hope they did. I hope they actually did motion capture on a cat. Oh, really, Ryan? I didn't know that. Oh, really? You can see your blue paw prints? Oh, that's adorable. When I pushed over the paint can? Amazing. Amazing. It's a cinemeowtic. Oh, Jay Sean. Oh. Oh. Thanks, Nickelback. People are saying, still saying peace out, Brussels sprouts. Man, I love that. I love that you guys remember that. That's from a totally random game a long time ago. Oh, I would love to go on PKA. It's not up to me, though. But I would love to. What do we got over here? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, gotcha. Gotcha, Kellaroos. Seems so. Terrific. Oh, Biomutant. Ugh. Oh no, robots. Stay away from me. Ow! No. Absolutely not. Stay away. That's not a person. That's not a person. No, it's just me. It's just a cat. It's just a cat. Why are you so worried about a cat? This looks like something important. Why are they so worried? Is this a boss fight? Yeah, right, Moody? Hey, thank you all to Triton. Thank you, Triton, for the resub always. Hey, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Maddie Deh. Maddie gifting 5 subs. Never gifted a sub before in their life. Maddie gifted Lord Maya, Purple Tree Panda, Titan, Barn Focker, and Will Caps. Thank you, Maddie. Always. Sky Trains. Thanks for the resub. Sky. I will not be eating anybody. Don't worry. I will not be eating anyone. Thank you, Sky. You too. Hmm. It's just a cat, everyone. Yeah, a crow. This is not a cyberpunk cat. This is a cat that turned into a cyberpunk cat. Basketball! I gotta find Momo. Okay. Hold on. You know what? All right, I'll ask B12 for help, but I want to go mess with the basketball. I want to play with basketball. Let me play with basketball. Oh! Come on. Can I push basketball up the ramp? There's no way. Hey, hello. Super Spirit Detergent. Okay. Free energy drink cans. This is an actual merchant. Alright, I gotta find some detergent and some energy drink cans. Hey, Salty. I don't have anything to show. I guess I can... Are, yeah, are Zerks the head crab things, the little head crab robots? Hey, what's this? What's this? Translate. Marketplace, got it. This looks like detergent, but I don't think it is. I'm still gonna push it off the edge, because I'm a cat. Sorry. Sorry about that. So the orange building there. Hey, Austin. I don't look like I can find anything up here. Meet more people, but this is already getting me further up, so. And? Can I push this stuff off? Hey, Sadavassi. Thanks for coming back, Sadavassi. to the bucket. That's where I need to go. I don't think my cat has a name yet, Austin. I have a little robot companion. Oh, I didn't want to go there. A little robot companion named B12. This is where I was before. Okay. Professor Waffles? No. We have to give him some cool name, like Keanu or something. Cloudless? Thank you, Cloudless. I'll see you on Saturday, Cloudless. Thanks for the tier 2, Cloudless, always. Thanks for being my mod. A Zerk! I don't look anything like a Zerk. Super Spirit Laundry, Grandma Clothing. So, laundry would be behind me. I would assume detergent would be that way. But, let's go check. Get ourselves a little bar up here. I know, I'm looking for Momo, I know. Hey, Effie. What's going on, Eff? Oh, wait, what's this? I'll take it. That's right, kick that shit off. Come on, do it, kick it. There we go. Is that a microchip soup? Have some microchip soup. What's up, Azumad? Did you have any? Oh. Yes. I just got a package. Against him. Can I rub against them too? I can. Oh. Thank you. Well, I mean, nope.
Yes.
Hey, Nefarious Donut, thank you for the resub, Nefarious. Very much.
Okay.
We're looking for energy drink cans and detergent. And it looks like there's some sheet music to attain as well. Don't know what any of it does yet. That's what we're doing. That's right. Please break. Break, break, break. Is Frida mad I'm playing this? Frida has no idea even where she is or, like, I don't think she even comprehends what she is. I don't think she knows she's a dog. Alright, gotta go to Momo, of course, so maybe we'll just go to Momo now. She's very happy. I think that's probably why she's happy. My dog is happy because she doesn't know what she is or what she does. She can't comprehend her existence, but she does know she's having a great existence. You know? What a time. What a time she's having, she has. I know, right? We're all jealous. We're all jealous of that. Oh, yes. Whoa, I just shot off. Almost, I think, directly above me here. I don't want to do that. I know. I love knocking shit over, man. That feels good. Hearing that shatter. Hold, please. Hold, please. There we go. All right, good. Job is done. Job done. Such a bummer. Alright. Clementine, Baltazar, Doc, and Momo. So I'm looking for Baltazar and Doc's notebooks. Yeah. Hey, buddy. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We'll figure it out for you, huh? I gotcha. I gotcha. Don't look up his kimono. He's a robot. He doesn't have any genitals. Can I see where I'm going? Oh, everything's inverted now. Everything's inverted. What? My bag! I want my bag! He doesn't care. He's a robot. He doesn't care. He's a robot. Who cares? Man, just like a cat. Just like a fucking cat. I love clicking those buttons fast. Detergent? Something? No? Just for the sheet music. Why is there food in the fridge? That may not have been food. What they were saying was that they're like, the robots are evolving a digestive tract. Alright, I'm fine with that. Alright. Enclosed city. Oh, I knocked over those books. He doesn't care. Again, he's a robot. Robots don't need to keep things clean. They don't give a shit. Ah, that feels good. That feels good. I think we've got everything we need in here. Maybe. Feels like I may have found... one. What's up, Estu? Hey, Brigade. Oh, he took it. Energy drink cans that I can take? No. They're not. Wish they were. Eat that, books! How to develop your artificial intelligence in order to be as creative as a real human. Oh. Wow, this is adorable. Guys, it's nap time. You know what? Now's a good time to say the hype train's ready to go. Whenever you want to, whenever the gooses beat a hype train, I'm giving away 3 copies of Stray. this video game. It's on PC and PlayStation. I'm playing it on PC. Thank you, Crow. We're trying to get the hype train started. What happened to my cat friends? We have to find them. That's the whole point of this game. We lost them. Trip. Thanks for the bits, Trip. We lost it. We gotta find him. Whale thumbs? 100 bits for cat? 100 bits for cat? Here, 100 bits for broken books, too. Knocked over books. Wait a minute, hold on. We got a whole book puzzle here. Two more events to start the cat train. Yeah, the music is really great. It's really nice. All right, this is Doc. And the safe is buried behind some books. Crystal! Oh, Crystal, hello. Hello! A pleasure to have Crystal Disbro here in the chat. Thank you for the tier 2, Crystal. And Davey Boy! Thanks for the resub, Dave. Thanks for the resub, Dave. Always. We got ourselves a hype train. We got ourselves a hype train. When we beat it, I give away 3 copies of Stray. Stray, which is the name of this video game here. And hold on. I'm mashing as fast as I can press it. Dash gifted to Volume Answer. All right, got Doc's notebook. Combine the spectrometer with a powerful UV lamp. With this, we should be able to capable of warding off the Zerks. All right, got to find the other notebooks. That looks like important stuff in there, but maybe not. Maybe not. That's where I sleep. Also, the way to beat a hype train is to get to the end of level 5. Should be one more of these. Hijack! Thank you for the resub, Hijack. One more of these little guys. Aw, you want to pet me? I imagine these robots were human. I imagine. It seems to me like, the robots are like humans' consciousness. That's what it seems like to me. But I could be wrong. Two minutes left on level 1 of this hype train here. There's got to be one more. So there's... I went to this one. I went to the one over there. I went to Momo. Oh, there's one. There it is. Over to the right. Right over there. Okay. Rooster! Rooster. Rooster, I haven't found anything to, oh. The hell? Uh-oh. I haven't found anything to buy stuff yet. What? Hello? What's going on? Why is it teleporting me? Blue Metallic Crow gifted to Fade Into Gaming. Oh no. Stop it. Netcode, it's a single player game. Let's see what happens. 1 minute left on the hype train, Gooses. Thankfully, it was only 2 minutes, 45 seconds left. Or 2 minutes, 45 seconds ago, so. Let's get my bearings here. Fade Into Gaming, paying it forward immediately. Jeez, right away from crow to polar bear law. Thank you very, very much. Fade. That's where I need to go. Whale thumbs. Thanks, whale thumbs. Oh, I distracted him. Coogs. Thanks for the resub, Coogs. I distracted him. All right, next time. We'll get him next time on the hype train. Oh. Sorry. I'm very sorry. I apologize. I'm very, very sorry. He wasn't gonna throw me. How do I get in there? How do I get in there? Thought maybe there'd be like a way around the back or something like that. Oh, here we go. Aha! Energy drinks? Yes! All pieces of the notebook have been found. Yeah. Cool, we're good. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, the soundtrack's great too. Soundtrack's great. Gameplay's been super fun and like well-paced, not too difficult. Just sort of running around discovering stuff, kicking shit over. Nice. Oh. I didn't mean to do that because I'm a cat. Damn it, I'm looking. Where is that detergent? Detergent and energy drinks. I haven't found any of them. The story objective, it looks like, is just to get to the outside. The game started with me as a cat running around with my friends outside, presumably outside. But I don't actually know that that's where I was. But it seemed like it. I was having fun. It was a great time. And then I fell. And everything went to hell. Yeah, the laundry shop, I kind of knew where that was, but I wasn't sure if I needed to buy stuff to progress the story, if it's just for fun, you know? Is this the one I already went to? Let's see here. Is this where I dropped the paint? Yep, this is. Do I have little white paw prints because I walked through the paint? Hold on a minute. I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh, I do have little white paw prints. Gotta be a detergent in here. Here it is. This is it. Yeah. Okay. Good tip. Can I go in there? Oh, I really want to go in that washer. Oh, hey. Yes, you do now. Guitar needs some tuning, sir. Your guitar needs some tuning. Here, I'm gonna show him some more songs. A literal cat jam, it's true. Let me show you more. I want to show you more. Ha 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 Yes, and an energy. Here's another one. I have another one for you. You bet I can. Here. Oh, is that it? That's all I had? Cheap music. Oh, no. This is the one. There we go. Thanks, Elder Triton, for gifting to Sir Toby. Sir Toby, do something nice for someone else. I love this. Okay, all right. Here we go. We're going to get this right this time. Going to go right in. Fuck! That. Oh yeah, three energy drink cans. So, music, it doesn't look like does anything other than just for fun. But that artifact may progress the story? I don't know. I'm not sure. Thanks, Landon. Landon providing some fantastic advice, as always. Okay, yeah, I talked with Carl already. I think I'm also looking for more of those vending machines, but I haven't really seen very many of them. Grandma clothing. There you go. Hello. Oh, yeah. I do have that. Oh, do I get a little sweater? Oh, I do. Wow. I guess I can't put it on, but I made a little cap poncho. What's over here? Why is it scary? Why am I walking slow? What's going on? Hey, old pimp. Well, this is, I wonder if this is like the border. Alright, I gotta go talk to Momo. Must talk to Momo. Here's another energy drink. I'll take it. RIP humans. Man, I hope I get pets. I hope I get pets at the end of this game. I need pets. I need pets real bad. Nobody's giving me pets all game. Sorry, everyone. Talking about the sun. Alright, there's gotta be. Let's just go to Momo, I guess. Let's go to Momo. It's time. It's time for Momo. Can you customize your cat? I don't know how to wear the cat poncho. I'm not sure that I can. That's what I was trying to see. So here it is. Can I examine? I mean, I am a cat, so I don't know that I can put it on. You know? We'll see. Oh, perfect for a cold robot. Got it. Even though robots don't get cold, I have to give it to a robot. I have two energy drinks, so. I think you're just, it may have confused you because they were called 2K. What's up, Roxanadu? The Lose! Welcome officially to the Goose's Lose. Everybody welcome Lose with your baby goose emotes. Thank you, Lose. Yes, I found them all. It does sound like, yeah, Banjo-Kazooie, absolutely. Absolutely. Nice Vex. Nice Vex. Got you. I got you, Momo. I think I'm supposed to go. I would assume jump on that bucket. No. Stay away from me. Eat shit, Zerk. Can the cat die? No, not that I've seen. I think it may like just reset you or something, but I don't. I'm pretty sure you don't just die. Trying to figure out which way. Stay away from me. Stay away from me, Zerks. Oh, there's a trophy to die 9 times? Oh, really? Amazing. Oh, no. I heard them. I had the Zerks. What a bunch of Zerks. Duck! Thank you, Duck is coming. For coming back, Duck. Where? Can I jump on this stuff? I don't think I can. All disgusting. I'm pretty sure I have to do this. Get out of here! Get out of here, Zerks! Oh, I see. Oh, jeez! Oh! Oh! Help! Help! Oh, jeez! Oh my gosh! They killed me. They ate me. They ate my insides. They ate my fur. They ate my eyes. Jump! Can I not make that jump, maybe? Maybe I can't make that jump. I just died again, Rock Candy. That's the way it goes. They ate my legs. They ate my cute little pads. I don't know if I made it last time. I'm pretty sure I made it last time, right? Didn't I? Yeah, I totally did. Yeah, I don't know why I couldn't jump. They ate, let's see what else. They ate my tongue. They ate my teeth. Thank you. Now you're stuck. How's that feel? They hit my liver. They ate my barbed penis. Thank you very much. That's right, they did. Those look like Zerk. Like, are those? I'm trying to figure out if those are Zerks. Maybe they're not. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like this at all. I'm scared. There's the Zerks. I see them. Comfort meows for courage. Uh-oh. Oh, geez. Oh. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. No. No. Ah! Ah! Whoa, Coors Light paid it forward. Is that the Coors Light? Is that the Coors Light that just gifted to Bodox Jax and Spinstered? Let's go. We don't know. You know what? We'll never know if that's the Coors Light or not. Maybe Coors Light loves cats. So, I am not hashtag sponsored, no. Yeah, I wish that my cat could wear different things for sure. Aw, rabbit, that's so nice. Aha! I tried to develop a bacteria to dissolve all the trash. And that was the Zerks, yeah. Got it. Understood. Makes sense. That's what I'm always afraid of when they're like, scientists have discovered a bacteria that will eat plastic. I'm like, oh boy. I hope it only eats plastic and then goes away. Get out of here. Whew. What the hell is that? What the hell is that noise? Oh, I see. I got it. Got it. Okay. What happened? The glitch? Peanut butter, no. No, no, no. I ordered it. That may have glitched. That may have glitched. Maybe I glitched it with the barrel, possibly? Let me see here. We'll see, peanut butter. Usually you can do either one of those. You can do either side. Let me get that lore again real quick. Because I need that barrel to climb up to there. Oh, looks like I already got that. It saved that I got the lore. Got it. They're getting killed by something. Maybe I can only hack that door once. Yeah, maybe that's what it was. Poop! Paint! Can I knock over that paint? I want to knock over that paint. Ah! I want to knock over that fucking paint. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. Where'd you come from? Oh, it puts me back here. Okay. All I wanted to do was knock over that paint. Captain Cool. Thanks for the resub, Captain Cool. That was it. That was all. That was it. Yeah, curiosity literally killed me. It's true. Come on over, little guys. Get over here. It's all of you together. Where are they? Oh, they're over there. I see. No. No. Hey, Magnus. Where are they? Where are the Zerks? Where are the Zerks? Oh. Oh. Elevator. Whoa! Ah! Get off me! Ah! Stay away from me! Stay away! Scary. What's up, Sith? Is he waked? Penny, I think we're supposed to think they're organic, but we're not sure. Of course. Let's see here. I think we've kind of read into the lore of it, and we are thinking they're bacteria. Yeah, they remind me of, like, yeah, exactly. Face huggers or like alien, that sort of thing. The flood. Ceiling. The outside is post-apocalyptic. Okay. First, this. Hopefully it'll hit some Zerks. I still can't figure out why there's so many paint cans everywhere. It's fun, isn't it? I got a little backpack from the robot that pops out. Rabbit, I've done a lot of that. I've done a lot of that, Rabbit. So... a ball? Where's the ball come from? Okay, the bar. That's the code. Same note, I think, right? Yeah. Come on, B12. You're a robot. Should be easy. This is for you, everyone, who haven't seen the paper bag yet. Your controls go inverted when you have a paper bag. There we go. We're good. Everything's fine. Don't worry, everybody. This ball's new, though. Oh, basketball. think this is the bar, right? I still need to find another energy drink. Nice of him. Chiznitz, thanks for gifting to Mr. Friendship. Mr. Friendship, do something nice for somebody else. Thanks, Chiz. Oh, it's Baltazar. Mr. Friendship. Living up to his name. Paying it forward from Chiznitz times five to Captain Austin Sauce, Brown Bear, Virtually Idiotic, Dark Unicorn, and Jack's Rip. Thanks, Mr. Friendship. It's a great name. Rogue Spice. Thanks for coming back, Rogue Spice. All right, so there. Go through the sewers, of course, because it's a video game. Of course. Okay, hold on a second. Let me see if you guys are getting close to starting the hype train. Oh no, we still got a few minutes left. Alright. Alright, Seamus, calm down. Yeah, maybe you just chill out, Seamus, and fuck off. Let us try and save your ass. That's why he's upset about Doc. He's upset about his dad, Doc. Love that meow. Love it. This game is released today. Speed glass, I hope so. Yeah, I know, Kroby. Oh, perfect. I'll head on in. Don't worry about it. It's just a cat. It's just me. Find some clues. I must find clues for Seamus. Right here, Seamus, come on. Seamus, they're right here. Come on, Seamus. Come on. There we go, Seamus, see? Yes, Seamus, it is a clue. Ooh. Okay, well, I definitely don't know that code, Seamus. Maybe you do. Great. Well, you're useless. Let the cat solve it. The one with the tiny little brain. Seamus. Oh yeah, the clocks have stopped entirely. Also, I don't know how to read a clock that goes to 16. But I guess it would be 2511. Are we on an alien planet? What's going on? I wish we'd figured out how to puke on the bed. Seamus, there's gotta be something in there. Hell yeah, Triple Daddy. That sounds like my diet. React to the intense light. There we go. So it's a UV thing. They're vampires, basically. No, not yet. Seamus. Help me out a little, Seamus. Oh, there we go. That's what it is. Here. This is for you. Here. Can you imagine if you were in such a bad place that a cat was the one that had to convince you? All right. Would it be Momo? Who would be... Who would be the person to fix? Try the bar, okay. Oops, that's the... I'm sorry. Momo, can you do it? I did not ask at the bar, Momo, but I will. Elliot, his office is just left of here near Grandma's shop. Okay. I don't know if we've met Elliot yet. Left of here would be this way? Or would it be facing him left? I wonder. I remember, I've been to Grandma once. That's the instrumentalist. Oh, come on. Get in there. Oh, terrible shot. Terrible shot. Let's go to the other side and see. It's on the bottom. This is Grandma. Timberhawk. Elliot? Hello? Wait, who are you? Who's this? Elliot? You look like somebody who can repair something. Wake up! Where is he going? What's he doing? I'm trying to... Damn it! I like it, Vlad. Hey, you know what? Let's see what happens when I do this. Scratch the door on your right and someone will let you in. I did that. I feel like I did last time, but... it was down here and I scratched this door. This one here. But I don't have the prompt anymore. Maybe that's because Elliot is wandering around. Alright. We're going to wait for Elliot right here. I'm just going to go to the bathroom really quick. Hey, Mr. Marksick. Wait, did Elliot come walking by? Did Elliot come walking by? Was he there? There's gotta be... Well, Mr. Mark Six, we are glad you're back. This door, maybe? Are you Elliot? I feel like you're Elliot. What's the door next to the two robots? Oh, okay, did I? Let's see if I... Let me go back here and find it. Grandma. Fruity McGiggles! Oh, this door. Got it. Got it. Thank you very much. Understood. Fruity McGiggles, welcome officially to the Gooses. Hey. Let me in. Hey. Hey. Everybody welcome Fruity with your baby goose emotes. Oh. That's Nestor. All right. You bet. It's been way too long since I've knocked shit off a table. There we go. Feels better. Feels better now. There we go. That's what I needed. That's what I needed. I just get to climb up there for fun. Just to be up high. Oh, look at that Fruity. Look at all that goose love in there. Interesting. It's what humans would have wanted. So maybe these robots are not humans. Maybe they are our actual robots. And all the humans have left. Oh, I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm very sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm very sorry. I'm very, very sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. He's streaming. Oh, why is he trembling? Oh, he needs a... I know, I got... Don't worry, I got your thing for you. Why are you so cold, babe? You're a little robot. You're a robot, dog. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, why were you so cold? Sorry, sorry, pardon me, sorry about that, pardon me, why was I programmed to feel pain? Junior, it's true, we all kind of like have a guess as to how a cat would behave. Let's get in there. Oh, do I have to show that to Seamus? Is that right? Where was Seamus? Seamus was that really bright yellow light. But remembering where Seamus was, on which side of the city I am going to be bad at. Bad idea. I'm not. No, I think. I do not have a cat. I have a dog. But I love all things. Zach. That looks like it's probably gonna go outside. Is this Seamus? No, this is Elliot. This Stone Trippy. Hey, we got lots of cat people in chat right now. No, it's not this side. There's not a map, I don't think, right? No. Ah! You bet I did. Following you, Seamus. Watch out for Zerks. Yeah, the bots really do look and feel like humans. They do. That's why I was like, maybe, you know, maybe these are humans that have uploaded their consciousness to robots, but maybe not. The more we're playing out the game, the more that it's just they are robots taking care of a human city. But all the humans are gone. Got that weapon, Seamus. Ooh, Dante, jeez. Mad Wilson. Seamus, do you have a weapon? Tell me you've got something. Please, Seamus, tell me you have something. All I want to do is see my friends again. That's it. Did you give me a weapon? Hello? Seamus, are you sure about this? Okay. All right. Seamus? I'm very afraid. Seamus, I really... I guess I'll be courageous for both of us, Seamus. This is the giant wall where they threw all their garbage. Great. Good. Humans really letting us down right now. Yes, got her. Oh no, I don't wanna. Oh. Oh yeah, Doc's the one that has a weapon. Oh, please. Hello? Hello? Absolutely not. No. Ah. Ah. No. Oh. I can't jump up there. Ah. Oh, there's a little spot. There's a little spot there. I see it. I'm a cat. I'm a cat. Don't forget I'm a cat. Okay. We're good. I'm a cat. My leg. Jeez. Okay, lick it up. It'll be fine. Cats are marvelous, marvelous beings that can survive anything. You've seen cats fall from many, many stories. Ooh, wait a minute, hold on. Was I supposed to go up here? Like there's two ways. Who's this? We're doing a lore run. Aww. We're doing ourselves a full lore run here. Oh. Here, I'm gonna sleep off that injury. Squirrels are pretty cool. They can survive a fall from any height. Any height. Any? Skippy? Any height? Is it because they're so light that they're they can float themselves down to the bottom? Yeah, Skibby. I mean, I'm not gonna test it, but Goose is the hype train is ready to go at any point in time. Whenever we beat hype trains here, I'm gonna give away 3 copies of Stray. 3 copies of this video game. It's on PC or PlayStation. Thank you, Crow, as always, for trying to get the hype train going. This is a real comfy game. This is a real comfy game. I love these little cinematic places where you can lay and just like let the game hang out. I like this a lot. Yeah, and of course the 3 copies of Stray can be for any platform that it's on, so. No, there's no multiplayer. As far as I can see, it's all single player. But soundtrack's great, yeah. Oh, big stretch. Big stretch. Basketball. Never, Crunk Juice. Literally never. The whole point of the giveaways is that the Gooses are so generous that whenever they beat hype trains, I'm able to do a giveaway. That's the whole point. And it's for anyone. Probably not. I don't think I have anything for that yet. Yeah. Okay. Hey! What are you doing in there? What are you doing in there? Get out of there. That looks like a, can I go up there? Yeah, this game is sponsored by Doritos and Mountain Dew Code Red. Just like Call of Duty. Stay away from me. I hate that noise. I have played a little bit of Outer Worlds, but only a little. We need some G Fuel. There he is. There's a Doc Brown. Of course, Doc. Of course you don't know how. Let the cat fix it for you. Children. Oh, there's the weapon.
Okay.
Scratch it up real hard. Hard. Scratch it up. We gotta find something in the back of the wall. So we needed something to complete that circuit. I'm not exactly sure where to find that. I am hot sauce, yes. I can't really do anything to this. I thought we would find a part or something over here that I could grab and take with me. So far this game's been, like, really nicely paced. You haven't kind of, like, bumped into stuff. So you stay away from me! You haven't, like, walked around for, you know, 20 minutes not finding anything. It's been pretty cool. Not give me this prompt before, weirdly. Hmm. 1.21 gigawatts, guys. Alright, Doc. You give me that thing. I'll get you the 1.21 gigawatts. Okay. Hey, I gotta run 88 miles an hour. Alright, here we go. Doc can't hit me from there. Maybe if I just stand here, he can. You're doing a great job, Doc. Are they just never ending? Oh, no, they're not. They're not. Okay. Oh. Ha 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 ha. Time for a new game mechanic, exactly. Which is fine. That's the... I think the mark of a good game is adding game mechanics as the game goes on. I feel like that's how most video games work. If not all. How do I use it? Yeah, I like that a lot. It does look like Rick and Morty. It looks like Rick, you're right. I didn't realize. Rick or Doc Brown, which I think he's kind of based off of anyways. Oh yeah, It Takes Two. It Takes Two is great. Find out where this leads. Oh, cat co-op? That'd be amazing, Carl. I haven't seen any catnip yet. I don't think the robots know what catnip is. There's the wire down here. There you go, Doc. Oh! No! Get off me! Where's Doc? Oh jeez, it's over overheated. Already? Oh my gosh, that is fast. Press the button. There we go. Oh my god, they almost killed Doc! Is this Half-Life but with cats? No. Not at all. I love its meows. Who's there, Zerx? Where are you? Huh, so I can't do it to the... like the unborn Zerx. Come on, let's go. Yeah, I want to spawn kill the Zerx, exactly. Okay. You bet we did. You bet we did a good thing. You know what? I really need to find that last... All right, chat. Now's your chance. I need to find that last energy drink. And it's usually in a vending machine that's lit up. So it looks like one of these, but they're lit up. And if you know where that is, you know where that, like, the vending machines are located on this level, then I would love to know so that I could find them. Because I needed one more to trade in for that artifact. Where is he coming from? I think the vending machines are located outside. I don't think they're in stores. Maybe they might. I guess they could be, but. Yeah, the music is great. It really is. And this is what I mean, like... an ancient relic, a testament to the talent of our ancestors. Three energy drink cans. And I have two! If not, we'll move on, but... I guess it could be in a level higher. Oh, 420 Sandy, you found a list? Oh, this is Elliot. Okay, yeah, what do you got, Elliot? Or Elliot. 420 Santa. What do you got? Is there one that's located up on a second level, or are they all on the ground? Facing the guardian from the city center, turn left and down the stairs in front of the robot named Morris, there's a vending machine. Alright. So I'm pretty sure I've got that one. Facing the guardian from the city center, turn left and down the stairs in front of the robot named Morris, there's a vending machine. On a platform above Rosie, the robot watching TV on the streets. That sounds familiar. Okay, hold on, 420 Santa. That may be the one I don't have. Above, I have to find Rosie. She's watching TV, I think. Oh, there are four total. Oh, okay. All right. Yeah, because I found two. That's Zoe. Where is my friend Rosie? We don't know, Josh. We're going to find out. Man. 420 Santa, where is that? Where is Rosie exactly? I know isn't she sitting us outside? Is she on the ground floor? I wish I could remember. Oops. Yeah. That's Grandma. This is old man. Those are the... Maybe she's above. Maybe she's up here. Near grandma? Alright, so... The noises they... Oh, the cat. It's adorable. I think I found that earlier. Assassin's Creed. I still don't have the like a layout in my head of this map, but only tiny little. There's grandma. Okay. So here's grandma. Slacker method. Where is Rosie? This isn't Rosie, I don't think. Wop and Corey? No. But we're just about to move on to the next area. Where is Rosie from Grandma? Slacker. My favorite question, is this live? Yes. It's just what the message Santa sent said. Oh, okay, so nobody knows where Rosie is. On the rooftops facing Hector across a few houses. Oh, I didn't know I laid down. That's adorable. That's adorable. Is Rosie above me? This. Oh, it's Hector. Okay, so then they said. There it is. There's one. Yay! Great. Alright, that's all I needed. Done. Okay. Now we can go downstairs, go to the merchant, trade these in for prizes. No, go down. Yeah, I can turn in this song too. Here we go, we'll get a little song going. Sounds like a cat playing a guitar. You're terrible. That was terrible. You're so bad. This is an early model of a companion. So the robots that we're talking about, that we see all over. Back then, they didn't have any personality. They were just glorified autonomous cleaners. They eventually mimic humans. Yeah, so these robots miss humans because they're companions. Oh, cool. Well, that's fun. All my cans are gone. All right, let's move on. First, let's make this basketball shot. Let's make this basketball shot. PK on it. What's up, PK on it? Here we go. Right down the center. Boom! Hell yes. Achievement. Sausage Fiestas. Thanks for the resub, Sausage Fiestas. Hype train's ready to go at any point in time. Hype train's ready to go. And when we beat Hype Trains, I give away 3 copies of this video game, Stray. It's on PC and PlayStation. Hey, Momo. Oh, what's around here, huh? What's all over here? Epic gamer moment. This game does cost $30, but I'm giving away 3 copies of it if we beat a hype train. I like it, PK on it. I like it. It's fun. It's been really enjoyable. I played it for about 3 hours. Elder Triton. Thanks for the bits, Elder Triton. So far, it's been, like, really nicely paced. A unique game where you play a cat. John Spartan, thanks for the 100 bits. 2 more events to start a hype train. 1 more event to start it. Jersey, it always helps, Jersey. You know that. It looks really pretty. The art design is really cool. The music's fantastic. Yeah, it's got a really cool vibe. Vtol gifted to Rye Guy. Let's go, Vtol. Rye Guy, spread that love. Level 1. Well, thank you, Rebelzer. Matthias Z, thank you for the climb very much, Matthias. We're in level 1. When we get to the end of level 5, I give away 3 copies of this video game. The one I'm playing currently. You got it, Momo. I got you, baby. Blue Metallic Crow gifted to Rebel Zer. Thank you, Crow, as always. Rebel Zer, spread that love. And Crow, you're almost a 350. Jeez. Old Pimp Jenkins gifted to Virus with Shoes. Thank you, Old Pimp. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all, Momo. I don't like this at all. Thanks, Jacob, for the bits. You know what's going to happen here. Yeah, I need to run there. I don't like this. Elder Triton, get to 337. 337, you know what to do. Oh, jeez. I knew it. Ow. Stop it. Matt Force gifting 5 subs to Not Not, Noyman, Milk Crates, Imijami? There it is. And M. Hedrick. Thank you, Matt Force. Get out of there. Get out of there. Ah, big one. Level 2. Level 2 of the hype train. Oh, Kind of Funny's here. Kind of Funny has come in directly in the center of me playing Stray. I'm halfway through it, I think. Maybe a little more than halfway through. Welcome in. I hope the Kind of Funny stream was terrific, as always. One of my favorite content groups on the internet. If not the favorite. Thank you, Kind of Funny, for the raid. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Andy. Thank you, Nick. Thank you, Joey. Thank you, let's see here, who else? Who else did it? Barrett. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you, Blessing. Thank you, Tim. Mikolas, thanks for the resub, Mikolas. Also, we're in the middle of a hype train, and when we beat this hype train, I'm gonna give away 3 copies of Stray. 3! It's on PC and PlayStation, so. Cats hate getting wet, that's true. 3! But we're in level 2 right now. We got 3 minutes left of the hype train. I feel like you guys from Kind of Funny know what a hype train is, know how they work. Oh, really? Junda? Okay. Way to go, Momo. You fucked it up. Alright, well, terrific. Nice, Zane. Maybe if I walk over some of these buttons. Is that as far as it goes? I'll go through. Tell them I was brave. All right, minute 30 left on the hype train. We're only in level 2 right now. We beat it. I give away 3 copies of Stray. Thank you, Mega Mang. For the pits, Mega Mang. Mega Mang with 200 more bits, thank you. Oh no. Okay, good, all right, good, we're good. Jacob? What's that noise? Thank you, Jacob, for the bits. Blue Metallic Crow gifting to Mega Mang. Should I go this way? Rocco gifting to Nerf Herder. I don't like this at all. Can I go that way, do you think? Let's try. 30 seconds left on the hype train. We're only level 2 right now. Oh, here we go. Nice try, everybody. Nice try, Kind of Funny. Nice try, Gooses. Yeah, thanks, Crow. Thanks for doing that for Mega Mang. Gotta be a jump that I can make, right? Here's something. I don't know, Zane. I'll try again. Please, really looks like something that I can make, but I guess not. Hmm. Okay. You can jump on top of this stuff? I guess it was just for lore. Just for a lore run. Alright, cool. Hey, dwarf. Yeah, it's fun. It's really fun. Chat is French for cat. Although you probably don't say chat that way, right? There is a specific button for meows, and I'm doing it over and over and over. She almost killed me. Jeez. But if I go, what if I walk by this? Smooth operator, thanks for the resub, Smooth. Oh, it's... So this, the stuff that you see me jump, or jumping on me, they're called Zerks. And, oh, is this gonna wake them up? They're bacteria that were designed to eat trash, but now they eat everything. So. Leaving. I'm leaving. Stop it. Oh, Skeeter bug. I didn't see it, Skeeter. It hadn't popped in yet. Hasn't popped in yet. Hey, I'm not trash. I'm a cat. Oh yeah, Skeeter, don't worry about it, it's all good. Oh, jeez, shit. Oh no. What is that? What's that? I don't like that. Oh my gosh! Thank you. Get off me. Don't send any more of those little guys. The little eyes looking at me. Can I jump up here? Yes, the answer is yes. We're in a nest. We're in a nest of these stupid things. I hate them. I'm going. Stop, cat. Don't stop. Yes. So you can't really destroy the pods with light. You have to, like, the light pops those pods and then more of them come out. And that light overheats real fast. They are not misunderstood. They're trying to kill me. They're trying to eat my liver. They love cat liver. They love it. They are not misunderstood. Blue Metallic Crow, thanks for gifting to Skeeter Bo. There you go, Skeeter Bo. Somebody gifted you a sub because Crow's being so nice. Yeah, Yondo, it's really fun. I'm actually really enjoying it. I think it's paced. It's also paced really well, so, and it's like not too, you know, not too difficult for the sake of being difficult. Like, it's not throwing a bunch of random puzzles at you that are, you know, just designed to keep you in the game for a long time. Okay, so now I gotta do the other side. Shit, I woke him up. Great. Just great. Oh! Ah! Stay away from me. Said stay away. Stay away from me. Oh, I should scratch those eyes. It's a great idea. Oh. Scratch those eyes out real good. These Zerks don't want to be my friend. No, they don't. They want to kill me. Yeah, Tesseract, I was thinking that too, actually. The speedruns are going to be great. It's just going to be the cat running through everything. Is all of Earth... This may not be Earth, by the way. I don't know if this is Earth, because the clocks went to 16, not 12. It's not really a puzzle game, no. It's like a Single player story game. Don't you dare, you stay away from me. Help out the cat! Oh, great. Just great. Here we go. I gotta be like fucking Master Chief. I gotta be Master Chief. That's the flood. Stay away from me. Yeah, CDJ, I agree. Aww. Oh no. Oh, there we go. You're welcome. Great, the defluxor's... Alright, my laser's gone now. Terrific. Way to go, idiot. We needed that to survive. I gotta knock some boxes off. Release some stress. Those ticks they're called Zerks, and they're bacteria that were designed to, like, clean the planet and eat trash and stuff, but now they eat everything. Doesn't matter what it is. What else could go wrong? Oh, there's a little spot there. It's not look like a spot that I could go through, but this is a nice little cat size. Oh, hey. Hey, bud. Let's go say hi to Balthazar. So, and there's four of these robots that we're meeting. We're sort of like assembling the Avengers of robots so that we can see the outside world and figure out what happened. So we've got Momo, Doc, Balthazar, and then I think Clementine's the last one. And I've found Momo and Doc. I'm about to find Balthazar. There you go. He uploaded himself into the computer and then everything was different. Oh no. Something went wrong with the upload. Oh no. Until a little cat appeared. I knew it. I knew you were human. I knew it. I feel like talking. Get your shit together. You got a world to save. Fine, I'll do this. It always makes me feel better. always makes me feel better. You know? It would make everybody feel better. Hold on. There we go. There we go. We gotta destroy more shit. Oh, little swing. I love these little spots are great. I love these little spots here. They turn into little cinematic cameras. Skeeter, yeah, that is my channel that you're watching right now. Oh, there's no way you're gonna hate this game. Like, it's fun. It's Skeeter. Oh. Well, smooth operator, the person that helped me suggested that mod pack, so I went with that mod pack. And they've helped me out before, so I'm not gonna fall asleep. I just wanted to take a look at all of this. Look at that. Look at that. Is this a resource heavy game? No, as far as I can see, no. No way. It does only go up to 60 frames a second. I don't know if that bothers you, but I want to knock those paint cans off so bad. Hey, don't worry, it's all right. Still can't talk to people. Don't worry, get your, you know, whatever. We'll do it. Yeah, the sound design in this game's great. Absolutely. Aha! There we go. Clementine will be the last person we find. Don't worry about it. I get it. I understand. There's no way you're the last human in the world. Say that. Don't say you're the last human in the world. see. Okay. So this is like the next hub world. And this is probably the path to Midtown, I would imagine. Wait, I don't just blast through that. Well, I wonder if I can go back. Don't worry, little guy. Don't worry, little guy. We can find him. The ethics of AI, huh? Is that it? That's all, Leedoc? That's all? Yeah, lo-fi cat music. Lo-fi cat funk. Oh no, they're looking for Clementine. Oh no. That was on. That's on you. That's on you, dude. That is on you. You walked right into me. We all know that that was your problem. Oh, jeez. Police robots. Hiding in the residence. Little areas that like I feel like there's something going on, but I just don't know what. There's got to be like something, some hidden memory or something over here, but who knows? Oh, maybe. Who knows? Or maybe it's just flavor. Maybe it's just flavor. I don't know. Get out of here. Oh, I became a cat as soon as I could knock shit over. All right, Midtown. So,
I think I'm going to stop right here
and finish this tonight. Bruce almost kills a guy. I think I'm going to stop right here and finish this tonight.